back to the good old flip up. Let's see. It's like picking up my shredded games right now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, we have a fourth dog in the family.
Rufus. Holy crap.
That's not me though, is that? That's not me.
No, the gray was.
That's the old man's beard.
The guy that I did while I was waiting for you for
Alright, what do I want here?
Do you have like a bag?
Yeah. All right. I have a Ziploc bag.
I'm just gonna take this chunk.
Okay.
Memories, guys. This is as sad as it gets. This is like keeping toenail clippings. It's not that bad. I'm gonna get a full panoramic.
Yes. There we go.
Who wants it, guys? $100? $200? Do I have $200? $200? $300? $400? If anyone actually bought this, I mean, you could. No judgment.
Put it on eBay.
Possibly. I don't know. Maybe. Well, thank you.
Want a piece of the juggernutter. Or jugger
nugget. McJuggy? McJuggy? The McJugger nugget?
Once more, the Sith will rule the galaxy. And we shall
like your father, are now mine.
I will make it legal.
Range?
Not for a Sith. This is my apprentice, Garth Maul.
Done well, Lord Vader. And now I sense you wish to continue your search for
the Psychors.
Yes, my master.
Patience, my friend. In time, he will seek you out. And when he does, you must bring him before me. He has grown strong. Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
As you wish.
Everything is proceeding as I have foreseen.
What? What are you doing?
Do
you know what time it is? It's 9. It's after 9.
Well, you gotta see this.
See what? Michael, oh, Jesus Christ. Man, get out of here!
It's important!
I don't. Ain't nothing more important than my Facebook!
Yeah, well, how about your life? Is that important? Okay.
No storm coming?
No. Worse.
Oh, flimsy!
Okay, Lindsey Graham. Attack Syria or Iran will nuke Charles.
What?
I'm trying to talk to you.
I got time to talk.
Basically,
we're I don't care.
We're getting nuked.
You getting nuked, motherfucker. Now you won't get nuked, not me.
Oh, are you leaving?
You think I'm staying with a nuclear bomb here? You think I'm stupid? I ain't getting blown up. You say when?
Anytime it says it could be. I just don't know what that means. Does that mean we're getting nuked?
I don't mean that to me. You got to close the goddamn door. I'm gone.
Let's go.
Oh man, bro!
Hey! Dude! Why did you do that?
It's all bullshit!
Are you fucking with me, Michael?
What do you mean?
I wonder, are you fucking with me?
No, I'm not. It's real. I'm just saying. I didn't make up this news story.
I'm going back. I'm going to cleanse, like I said.
Dad, seriously, come on!
Get a light out of my kidney!
What the hell? What about Bridget?
What about Bridget?
Where are we going?
I'm leaving Charleston.
Why?
I got a nuclear bomb! Are you goddamn stupid? You dumbass! I got a nuclear bomb in a bomb in Charleston! Ah, damn!
That is fear-mongering!
This is my whole town! It's gonna be blown away!
You're scaring me!
It's gonna be blown away! You're gonna be blown away!
I'm not gonna be blown away!
If you stay, you're gonna be blown away!
Dad, why do you believe this is happening?
I don't need no gas. I got a half tank. That gives me to Columbia. Would you mind turning that goddamn thing off? Get the goddamn thing off. Let's go.
I'm not coming.
We're going to Columbia.
Stop.
We're going to Columbia, Michael.
I'm staying then. You gonna leave me?
Look at yourself, Mike. I can't steal the bomb, though. Damn me! A goddamn nuclear bomb is gonna blow us the fuck out of here! Kingdom come! Do you understand that? Stay or die, bitch.
What? So Grandpa has left me at the gas station. I don't know what else to say right now. I gotta call Bridget because she's at his house. Can't be that far.
Happen, but I find myself happier than I've ever been. Life is simple now. No judgment from anyone, no expectation. I was left with all my father's money. Not that it equals happiness, I don't know. Everything just feels surreal, like a dream, or dare I say, an escape. Believe it or not, I don't play Eve anymore. Actually, I don't even remember what happened to it. Who really cares? I'm proud of myself. I finally beat the game and I got to talk to my sister. That's all I ever wanted. Honestly, it's just nice to finally have peace. I could get used to this.
Good morning, everyone. This is Daniel M. Keem reporting with KNN headquarters with breaking news. The federal safety regulators have called on a massive recall. They are coming. They are coming. And they are going to take everything. So pack up your shit and get the fuck out of Dodge. You need to run and not look back.
Fulfilling your destiny, Anakin. Become my apprentice. Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Good.
Who are you? Where am I?
I'm your brother, Jeff.
What? Where the fuck am I? What the fuck is going on? Where the hell are my clothes? What on earth?
Your clothes are over here.
What the fuck? You're my brother.
Duh.
Why am I here? Where is here? I don't...
This is Switzerland. Take your clothes.
Why the fuck am I in Switzerland? Who am I?
Just grab your clothes.
Who the fuck am I, dude? Why are my clothes... Why am I in a field of dandelions? Is that my shoe?
Your shoe.
What the... What did you do?
Why can't I remember? Why does my head hurt?
Have this out.
Ow! Ow! Ah! Ow! Ow! Fuck! Ow! What are you doing?
Don't worry about it.
Why are you filming me?
Because you love it. Come on, we gotta get you inside.
No, you're right. I do love it.
Will you put your clothes on?
No, no, the filming, I remember that. I do love it. And I'll never stop. I'll never stop doing that. I do remember that. That's the one thing I got. What the fuck is going on?
Let's go inside.
Where is inside?
This way.
You better tell me what the fuck's going on.
So this is mine? That's what you're trying to tell me right now? And fucking Switzerland, really? That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I mean, sort of.
Sort of.
Yeah, we're here on vacation, but you also need to finish the... Yeah.
Finish the what?
Nothing. Nothing.
Man. What the hell is this shit? This right. Scrap one. Why is this raining on the fucking floor? You got a letter in here? Oh. Oh shit. Where's all the other letters at?
They're scattered. Hey, maybe if you find them, I'll help jog your memory.
What the fuck? What is this? Some kind of fucking game? Dude, I still don't even know who you are.
What is all this?
Did he have a cookout?
Obviously. Well, look.
Is that my mom?
Yes, it is, and that's great.
What?
The bodyguard?
What the hell?
Oh, God. What is going on? What the hell? Oh.
Jesus!
What the hell are you doing here? What are you doing here? Get out of here!
Oh, my God.
Get out.
I want him gone! Get... What is wrong with you? Get him out of here. I don't want him here. Get him out.
Oh, man. You gonna go?
Leave!
I'm gonna go, dude.
Listen to him! Get out!
Oh
my God, the stick broke.
Me over for the last time. You took my mirror and you left me for dead.
I could have killed you, Isaac. Your body was still in the game, but I didn't.
You didn't care.
Maybe I didn't. Remember when I tried to tell you that everyone's going to die? Team piece of shit. What do you need to think about?
You still have so much shit to answer for.
What do you say, Isaac? You in?
Meet me outside.
What are you gonna do? Bore me to death with some tips? Why don't you give me one?
You know, you need to suck on my dick.
Bullet in your head.
Why don't you go ahead and try?
I need you to join a team. The Psychors.
Why don't you stay out of my business?
Yo!
I knew you were programmed to be a little bitch.
I don't drink, dude.
No. Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. If there's one thing I fucking remember, it's that I do not drink alcohol. I haven't drank in like 2.5 years.
So exactly. That reason that you had for not drinking those 2.5 years, that reason's gone. It's over.
Oh, shit. Another one of those letters. Say, hey.
Like I said.
Right, yeah. All part of your little game. I'm not drinking it, dude.
Don't be a baby.
I'm not drinking that.
Just drink it.
I don't drink.
Just do it.
So you're just pressuring me now. There's nothing to this. I'm not drinking. It's not even fucking American beer.
It's German. We're in Switzerland.
It's German. We're in Switzerland. I'm not drinking this shit, dude.
Just drink it.
Just a swig.
Yeah, go ahead. There you go.
Go in these fucking bottles.
Get the fuck off them!
You are my brother, Jeffrey.
Oh my God, wow. Yeah, no shit.
Don't go in there, don't go in there.
There's another letter. It's a good thing I did.
You will see God swelling in a revelry.
Get out.
I can never fucking
get out.
No.
Get out. Get out.
No. What was that? Why?
You're not ready yet.
Who else is here?
Apologize. I got carried away. I know I tore up a lot of shit in your pool house, and I feel really bad about it. And I really want to shake your hand and apologize.
Yeah, man.
good?
Yes, sir.
Awesome. Sweet.
Soon I'll be dead, and you with me.
Perhaps you referred to the imminent attack of your rebel fleet.
Yes. I assure you, we are quite safe from your friends here.
Your overconfidence is your weakness.
Your faith in your friends is yours.
Put a smile on my face.
We're gonna have two turkeys. Jimmy's is gonna be juicy, yours is gonna be dry.
That's just how it is.
It ain't gonna be dry because I'll cook it that day.
Will you? Because you've never done that before.
Yeah, it was the first time of everything, ain't there?
Yo! What the fuck
you— Get out of my house!
Wait, no!
Wait! No! No! What do you think me, me, you full of shit?
No, fuck you!
No, fuck you!
Not really. Get the fuck out!
Get out of my house!
No, go! No!
Get out!
Motherfucker, there's a sign in the yard! Show them! You fucking asshole!
What the hell is that?
The Boeing truck.
The Boeing. Fucking Boeing truck, you're out of here.
But I'm lying, right?
Is that...
Oh, shut up.
Wait, what's happening right now? Are we getting evicted?
Yes, all of us, because of him.
How do you mean because of me? God damn it, Bruce.
Yeah, because of you. Look.
Eviction.
Yeah, really?
It ain't my goddamn fault.
It ain't your fault. You wrecked the motherfucker's hair.
Shut up.
Ah!
Okay, it says to turn this one into a stack room. Danger, 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 danger,
danger,
danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger,
danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger,
danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger,
danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger,
danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger,
danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger, danger,
danger, danger, danger, danger, danger,
is that what you're trying to tell me?
Absolutely.
Fuck you. Fuck boy.
Send me the cops.
I don't give a goddamn. Let the goddamn.
Cops, I'm so sorry, man. Could you?
I ain't sorry, you bitch. I ain't sorry with the goddamn.
I'm heading
out. Yo, baby, bring your legal ass here. Bring your legal ass to my house. Come on, bitch.
Okay. The problem is everyone else is going to have it in for that. We got to get them out of here tonight.
Yep.
Yeah. I ain't thought about that.
They're going to want you dead, dude.
Oh, shit. Michael, what am I going to do?
You need something to protect yourself with.
Take my knife with me.
Keep it in your pocket at all times.
You're right. I'm a barred man. I just don't know. I don't know what-
what to do! God damn it, I don't know what to do!
Okay, Dad, we'll figure it.
Did I come stay with y'all? I got nowhere to go.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Dad, what Bridget says goes.
Bridget, I'm begging, I'm pleading.
No, get up.
Do you want me to get on my hands and knees and beg you?
There's extended stay, though.
Tina, you can stay with us if you need to.
How the hell did she get on here? I'm your goddamn daddy!
Because of this right here!
She won't destroy our shit!
She didn't destroy our tree the other day!
Yeah.
You're more than welcome to stay as long as you need to, Tina.
That ain't goddamn right! I'm your daddy! You son of a bitch!
You caused all this, though. So now we all gotta leave.
Well, good. I'm glad you gotta leave!
Really?
I've been wanting to get rid of you for 3 damn years!
You got rid of everybody! You got rid of the whole damn trailer park!
Then I succeeded! I got rid of you!
I'm going with your family, though, dummy. You're gonna be homeless. How's it feel?
Yeah, we have a spare room for you, Tina. There's a bed.
I got nowhere to go, man. I got nowhere to go, Michael.
This place is crazy. Like, I don't, why would I come here? Why would I travel? I'm from New Jersey. I don't even like traveling. Why is this even a thing? Why am I here? This makes zero sense. Oat. That's what I have oat. It's oat. That's what you're trying to tell me. It's oats.
Yep,
I should
that
eat
is exactly what I'm trying to tell you.
Heart healthy
yep.
breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
Toa.
That's it.
Yeah, now I do remember you, dude. You're a little fucking jackass. You are my brother, yep. Toa. Toa. Aota.
You know, you just keep Aota. Getting more right by the
is
second.
Is it Aota?
Yeah, that's
100%. I mean, 100%. How many fucking letters are there? How am I gonna know? Aota, you know, an Aota of respect.
If you had a C, you could have taco. Just think. Ooh.
It's another food, so I don't.
Oh my god.
Fucking hair. It's so stupid.
Well, you can cut it now.
I mean, I can cut it now.
You can
cut it whenever I
want.
Yeah, I can cut it whenever I want. It's Tao. It's Asian. No. I already tried oat.
Here, try
it. Is it oat?
Add this one in. You've earned it.
I've earned it. What is this, like a dog biscuit? Are you fucking kidding? An N?
I mean, no. If you want to eat it, that's fine.
You've had letters this whole time? Is this how this is going to work? Are you just holding on to...
It might be. So what's the spell now?
Is that woman that was in the house?
I don't know.
Cool, what the... Hey! Excuse me. Ma'am. Hello. Hey, excuse me. Hey, were you in that house?
How are you feeling?
I don't remember a thing. Do I know you? Am I supposed to know you or something?
Of course you know me. You'll always be my baby.
I know, and I'm not him. I'm not dad.
I hope you're not him.
You know I'm not.
I don't want you to be him. You're not him.
No. I can change.
I can't do it anymore.
I can change.
Do it anymore.
Oh, come on.
Sick. You are a psychopath. I can't deal with you anymore.
I'm a psychopath.
Mom, come on. Please, think about this.
Sometimes in life, you have to pretend.
You can't come back here.
And I'm doing this because I do care. I do care.
No, that doesn't make any sense. You can't just come back.
Sometimes you have to let go, Jesse. It's for the best.
So what, you don't care about me?
I do care about you.
Then how can you shut me out?
I didn't shut you out. I'm giving you your room, your space. You need it too. You don't need me.
You
don't need me anymore.
You say that I care so much. Then why would you leave?
I have something for you.
What is going on?
You have to ease into this, Jess. You haven't been yourself lately. You might have another attack.
Another attack? Ease into... What, bipolar disorder? The fact that I freak out and shit?
That's it?
That's... What the fuck?
What letter did she give you?
A C.
Dude, you got taco now.
Jesus fuck, man. I also have an N.
Tacone.
Coconut? Is that where this is fucking going?
Tacone. It's Spanish for...
My mom.
Seven tacos.
I don't have bipolar disorder. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I have it. I'm hungry. Let's do something to eat.
There's a taco place up ahead.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Told you it was taco.
There's an N in it.
Taco.
There's a freaking N in it.
Right.
Nacho? Is it nacho? How about let's just go through all the Mexican food types.
Have you ever heard of Bacardi Limon?
No, I don't tacone. Drink. I don't drink. I don't care what you say. I don't drink, so I don't know that.
Mm-hmm.
No cat. What is that about? I don't think I have
a
cat.
Yeah, no cat.
No. Can. Co. Cannot.
Yep, that's how you spell it.
Cannot. I cannot do something. Well, how about you give me another N?
I'll give you a letter when you're ready.
So I do this filming thing, right?
Yeah, you're on YouTube. You actually just hit 3 million.
3 million what?
Subscribers.
What is that? I don't know what that means.
People that follow your content.
Yeah, well, why are you filming me right now?
Because they care, Jesse.
Who's they?
The Juggies. I've been uploading these so that they can at least be involved in your life still.
Oh my god. No, I remember them. Oh, you've been uploading like you used to upload before.
No.
All those videos.
No, I never did that. This
you
is the first time
yes,
I've uploaded
you
on your channel.
You used to upload shit to my account. I remember that.
No, I didn't.
Okay. Right, I'm crazy. I don't remember shit.
No.
They watch me? Juggies, shit. 3 million. Well, thank you guys. That's crazy.
Yeah. I think you're at like 3 million. 20,
why do they 000. Care? Why do they even care?
I don't know. They know you can't spell. Cannot.
Mm-hmm. Shit, I'm gonna have to sort my shit out for them. I'm gonna have to get it together.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you better. Larry's Lounge can't do everything.
I don't know what else I can do.
I want you to be my dad.
But I'm not your dad.
I know. But I wish you were. If you were my dad, what would you tell me to do right now?
I'd tell you to do what you love to do. To just sit out back and not care about anything and stare at the woods.
I'm gonna get this out. I don't want to get involved at all.
I just want to stare at the woods.
You want a beer?
No, I'm all right. Why does everyone keep asking me that shit? I don't drink. No, I don't. Sorry, I don't want one.
Yeah, I got some letters for you.
What the fuck is up with this? Why does everyone got letters in them? Why does everyone got Scrabble letters in their pocket? Fucking D. Oh, dog and cat, or God? What, why? What is
it's
going on?
Not that difficult, just unscramble them.
Yeah, well,
do you know who I am?
Of course I know who you are. I mean, you're my Uncle Harry. I don't, you've always been there for me. Your neck, I mean, it's better. What, you had a brace, I don't understand. Possible.
Right. Let's take a walk.
You had a neck brace on. You were laid up in bed. I remember that.
I'm fine.
Clearly now, but I remember you went to the swimming pool. Why?
It's not important.
Somebody just tell me what the fuck is going on. Because I don't understand anything. You guys are keeping these secrets.
Would
you got these damn Scrabble
out. Just chill out. We're trying. Just hang in there.
Through the light, nothing but sky and the strong battle cry.
Here.
I remember this mountain. I just don't ever fucking remember coming here before.
Part of you was.
Can you just be straight up with me? Like, why the fuck is it so hard for me to remember anything? Like, why don't you just tell me?
We tried that before. It went badly. You have to wean yourself off of who you were so you get back to your old life.
Just tell me.
Are you sure you're ready?
Yes.
Here we go. Follow me.
Oh my God, how did those get there?
Are you kidding me?
What do you even think of those? What do you think? Do you think
Did you put these here?
What is this, a V, an N, and an R? Do those even make words, Jess?
Well, a V is not a common letter in a word. That's all
do
I know.
Do you think?
This is ridiculous.
Do you think you're going to be able to form that into a word?
You're fucking annoying. Yeah, you sure? I remember you so vividly now.
Vividly? That begins with a V. Do you think that's a word?
Could be.
Oh yeah, could be.
Where does this go?
To the top of the mountain.
Top of the mountain. Huh?
Everything's gonna be okay.
What is going on?
It's gonna hit you hard up there.
I'm already freaked out. What is going on? I don't understand.
Don't worry, we'll be leaving soon.
Learn, please, from what I did, from what I should have. Fucking should have left. I should have left when I had the chance. And your poor dad, do not take his side, you piece of shit. Your poor father, to have to deal with a failure of a son like you. I came here to get away. I remember. Videos. They're done. I don't want to ruin my audience too. I get it now. I know why I'm here. You guys tried to save me, but it's just, it's too late. That's what. Snap my fingers. Why didn't I think of this before? I forgot that this was going to be a thing. Oh, it wasn't handwriting. No. VidCon. But what? This is just a guess. You can correct me if I'm wrong, but I think I'm right. Yeah. Wait. What is this?
What does it say?
Just at VidCon right now, I don't get it. I mean, that can't be it. And what is this shit?
That's where you are right now. It's where we both are at right now.
No, we're in Switzerland right now.
It's another series, Jesse.
Play that shit. This is real. You're filming me right now. This is all real.
We filmed this already. This is done.
No fucking way.
Yes.
You can't tell me that. No. I'm literally physically
right here.
Jesse,
this is another series.
Well, series? No. What is it? A series? This is not a series.
I just finished a series.
About what?
About you coming to terms. About you revealing that you're a VidCon to yourself.
What?
What are you doing?
It's not true.
Jesse, it's true.
It's not true.
Jesse, it's true.
I just came to terms with me being me. I don't fucking know what you're talking about.
This is just
no,
a series.
No,
you're playing a character.
No,
Jesse,
no, I'm not.
Calm down.
No, I'm not.
Calm
no,
down,
no,
Jesse.
I'm myself.
Calm down.
I'm not.
Well, maybe tomorrow.
Afraid in some parallel universe somewhere. I'm having an identity crisis.
Yeah,
Holy motherfucking shit!
Fucking bottles. Come on.
Get the fuck off them!
Holy shit. Come on. You okay? What the fuck? What the fuck, Harry? Are you alright? Are you okay?
Problem is, Michael, I'm afraid that if they amputate my nut, I ain't gonna be able to screw no more. I'll be getting no more sex.
That's not true.
Come on, man.
Papa didn't have a nut and he fucked.
But Michael, I believe that you're wrong.
No, here's the thing you gotta worry about. If they take your nut,
what?
The thing you're gonna have to worry about is, like, if they take your nut, it could throw off your testosterone balance.
Meaning?
You'll start talking like this.
Oh, hell no.
And you might grow big women tits.
What?
Like women tits. You ready for this?
Fuck you. Turn that goddamn... Look here, man. We don't goddamn public place, man. Turn that sandwich off.
Have you had a fever at all with it?
Not to my knowledge.
Okay. Are you allergic to any medicines?
No, ma'am.
And how many days has this been going on?
About 2 weeks. But I've also got like real congested, where back off. So I think I'd take care of both things at one time.
Well, the testicles should be the biggest thing.
Is your testicle pain?
Yes. It's up in here, up in my stomach area.
Okay.
And like, it's hard to sit down. But that's...
Any blood in your urine?
No, ma'am.
What are you doing? Wait.
I gotta put my gown on.
Let me leave the room.
You gotta go no goddamn where.
What?
You gotta go no goddamn. Gown. What the hell is a gown? What the fuck? How you do this?
Oh, your testicle is swollen, ain't it?
Would you mind turning that off?
I'm trying to figure out how to get this on. Okay, that's right.
Well, how about just put that down now and help me? There you go.
Stop.
What the fuck is this for then?
That's gonna be to tie it to your back.
Tie no goddamn back.
Stop!
Ah!
What do you think? You think it's the hernia?
I hope not. That last hernia, I was in the hospital, what, a month?
I'm gonna have to call mom. She's in New York, but.
I'll be goddamn. Hey, whoa. You leave that bitch right there in New York. Don't you even tell her I'm sick.
I'm gonna call her and tell her.
No, you're not. She's none of her business anymore.
She needs to come home.
It's none of her business anymore what happens to me.
Y'all met for 30 years.
Michael, I'm telling you, don't do it. Don't do it. I don't want her nowhere near me.
Hello.
Hey, I'm Charles.
About time.
Yeah,
I'm just waiting, Charles. Well, there he goes again.
Yeah, not really.
All right, well, let me know if there is, okay?
Thank you.
All right, you're welcome.
Yeah, I gotta pee.
Oh, now you gotta pee.
Now I gotta pee.
It was a whole big struggle for Dad to even pee.
Dave, you made me drink 6 cups of fucking water?
Yeah, you wanna run that tube?
I gotta pee, man.
Well, hold it in just in case they gotta...
Top that off.
Oh, gross.
I wanna walk out that hole, boy.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. I'm gonna pee in the goddamn...
Are you done changing yet?
Yeah.
Can I turn?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so to go over what they just told you, they found kidney stones.
Kidney stones, cyst.
A cyst, yeah.
They're cyst on what tube?
I don't remember, but they said they want to make sure it doesn't grow for cancer.
And I've got infection.
That's your ball problem, the infection.
Two antibiotics.
Bye, ladies.
Bye. All right, see you later.
How you feeling, Pop? You're not hurt.
I'm getting the hell out of here.
Well, this will be the end of our little venture here. So, Pickle Boy saying, kids, rub your balls, feel your balls. I got that from Tom Green. Hey, kids, rub your balls, hug your balls, something your balls.
Oh, shut up. Get out of here.
You got any final words?
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, give me a word. Give me a little mini blog here.
Say, I don't feel like it, man. My goddamn nuts hurt, okay? Now turn the goddamn thing off and let me go get my goddamn medicine. Do you fucking hear me?
Let's clean this up now, shall we?
Don't shoot. Please. We're done. It's over.
Shh.
There was no way I could pull behind you. You had the complete advantage. There was no way I could get...